If it ain't a broke, don't fix it. On a rainy Thursday morning in late 1994, Dave Plummer, a developer at Microsoft, was whipping up a simple piece of Windows NT, the new kid on the block. It's the format drive dialog box, which is meant to be a quick fix, a temporary patch, until the elegant UI comes along. Except that elegant UI never arrived. Fast forward to today, and that stopgap solution is still here with us, unchanged in Windows 11. As Dave Plummer recounted on his post on X, published on March 25, 2024. Microsoft forgot to update this Windows feature for 30 years. So what does that say about the systems we build and the legacy we leave behind? This quirky tale isn't just for laughs or a footnote in the annals of software history. It's a window into the soul of software architecture. It opens up a big conversation about something called technical debt. Yes, it's a term that might evoke images of financial doom and gloom. But in our world, it represents the cumulative cost of corners cut and temporary solution left unchecked. Think of it like the drawers in your house where you keep all sorts of things just for now and then end up never sorting it out. In software, these are the little shortcuts we take, intending to fix them up later. But just like that drawer, sometimes we don't get around to it. The Windows dialog box is a textbook case of technical debt that never got paid off. It's also a testament of the enduring power of the if it ain't broke, don't fix it philosophy. But here is a fun thought. Not everything that is not broken needs fixing. Sometimes these old parts of software are like familiar friends, reliable even if they are a bit quirky. It's a beautiful balance of figuring out when to update and innovate, and when to say, you know what, this works. But sometimes not broken isn't good enough. In the ever-evolving landscape of technology, what works today might be woefully inadequate tomorrow. So our job as architects isn't just to build structures that stand up, it's to anticipate, change, and adapt. We need to keep our eyes open for opportunities to make things better. We need also to have the courage to break, remake, and innovate even when it ain't broken. Because who knows, the next simple fix you make could be part of someone's story 60 years from now. Excited about diving deeper into the world of software architecture? This video is just the beginning. Check out my Udemy video course on software architecture, where I explore these concepts further and dive into real-world challenges. The link to the course is in the video description below. And here is a bonus. Subscribe to my newsletter and you will get free access to all my courses. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for more updates and tech insights. See you next time.